I really need to understand your thought process because clearly I don't. I feel that this decision you've made is not only not in your best interest, it's not in the best interest of our entire family.
Look, Skylar.
Not yet, please. I have the talking pillow. Everybody gets to speak their minds, remember, and then you'll get your chance. Money has always been an issue for us, I'll give you that. But now that Elliot is more than willing to pitch in, Walt, I know, I understand that it's hard for you to accept help. Maybe it's the way you were raised. But honey, it's okay to lean on people now and again. You need this treatment and nothing can stop you from getting it. Except you.
Am I allowed to respond?
In a minute. I think we need to go around the circle first.
This is bullshit.
Hank, would you like to start?
Yeah. Okay. What I would say is that...
Take the talking pillow.
All right, look, buddy. I know I don't get to tell you this enough, but, you know, you were dealt a shit hand.
Hank, what the hell are you saying?
No, please. Marie, let him talk. That's what we're here to do. Please. Go on, Hank.
All right. Look at it this way, okay? There's no freaking way you're gonna hit a homer, okay? Take the money and run, man. Hold on to your pride and lose the game. You get what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying?
No.
What?
Somebody want to take this thing? Yeah.
Yes, Walter. Walter Jr., I'm sure that you have about a million things to say, probably, and now is your chance. Go ahead. Just let it all out.
You're a pussy.
Me, personally, I think you should do whatever you want to do.
No.
You got your pride, man. I get it. Okay? I get it.
We're talking about
small
and
things.
It's like,
ladies,
one
come on.
You, how dare you?
Okay, so we disagree.
This is so stupid.
All right, I've got the talking pillow now.
What about your son? Don't you want to see your daughter grow up?
1 year, 2 years, like it's the only thing that matters.
I just...
I don't want to choke down 30 or 40 every single day and lose my hair.
You're a pussy.
No, no. And that's how you would remember me. For what time I have left? To make love? I choose not to do it.
This is bullshit.